Very quick thinking there. Di Maria. They've regained possession. This attack looks highly promising. The cutback. Just made sure nothing came of that. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Read it superbly to take back possession. Henderson. Vipers in a position of menace here. Can he play it in? A super tackle, and they've won possession. And he read it superbly. Benzema. Henderson. He's given us away. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Delivering it. And a throw-in forthcoming. And space for the cross. Naylor. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. But then the one that goes astray. Couldn't keep it. Far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Might jump in front.
Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, fantastic reflex action. Di Maria. A deft clearance. So the corner played into the box. It didn't happen for them. On to Benzema.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. There just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
Getting in there to take it away. A fine reading of the situation. Playing with purpose and control. And the ball with Jack. Now putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Henderson. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, right in the nick of time. And this situation could be dangerous. Naylor. Moving it forward. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. And a poor ball. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Good technique displayed. Well, they took a touch on the way through, so a corner here.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Let's see about the delivery. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Naylor here. Well-timed tackle. Naylor. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Porter. And unable to keep possession. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Romo. And the ball with Jack. And a goal kick given. And clears the danger. Good tackle. Physically strong and secure on the ball. He's lost it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, finally, it goes out of play. And the pressure was there from the start. Well, racing past his man. And options in the centre. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And over it comes. What a save! It is to be a throw-in. And all the way through to the keeper. So a throw in here. On to Benzema. Tony. McKinney. Benzema. Not a good pass. applying vigorous pressure. Benzema did well to win the ball back. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Di Maria, Naylor, keeping the ball moving. Can he do it to take the lead? And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0. There it is. They're in front.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Just 10 minutes to go. On the attack in the closing phase. Porta. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. An incisive pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Possession one. And just 5 minutes remaining. Ball's gone. From one side of the pitch to the other. And fed forwards. Magnificent defending. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Interception to snuff out the danger. Breaking at pace. Will he play it in? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, clattered away. And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, relief in the camp because they've stopped the early season rot with this performance.
Well, it's been a torrid start for them, but today was so much better. Let's hope this is the start of some much improved performances. The next game will be key, though.